Hello, welcome. If you're new here, my name is Richelski and I play a lot of Salmon Run. If you're a returning viewer, then this isn't the normal freelance content for you. For all of the time that I have played Salmon Run since 2017, I would say about 95% of what I do is freelance based, whether that's playing freelance or making content for freelance players. A lot of my videos on YouTube are for freelance players, all the advice, the map guides, the weapons. It is geared towards freelance and I love that. But in 2023, I found myself getting bored with freelance. And I think there comes a point when you play any game to a high level that you get bored when you're not achieving as much as you think you can achieve. So I've started overfishing and it's real baby steps, honestly. And you'd be surprised how different freelance is to overfishing. It's two completely different mindsets and two completely different games. But yeah, that was one of the main things I wanted to do in 2023. I often don't stream my overfishing sessions because I'm still new to overfishing in general, but it helps me concentrate when I'm not streaming. So I tend to keep freelance for streaming and content creation and overfishing for something that I'm sort of like personally doing as a goal for myself. But over the last year, I've gotten some really nice scores, gotten some high scores, and I'm really proud about them. So this is a video of all over 200 scores that I've had in the past year. Some of them are, funnily enough, actually freelance, and most of them are squads, but there will be notes and chapters and stuff to tell you who I'm playing with and whether it's freelance or not. It's been really interesting going through this footage. Like I said, I'm still new to overfishing, so a lot of this footage I'm looking back as I'm making this video and I'm like, ah, I played like shit there, or I could have played better there, things like that. So I just generally, like, if you're looking to improve at the game, then I'd recommend recording your games just to review it. You don't necessarily need someone to review it all the time. Just your own eyes reviewing a game and wondering where you can improve. It's personally helped me so much, especially with overfishing. So I hope you enjoy this video. It's just almost 3 hours of all scores over 200. Some of them are freelance, some of them are squads. And there's no VC, there's no voice, apart from the last two videos, so just a volume warning for you. They're not loud, but the last two clips will have me talking. One of them will have other people talking in, and the other one will just be me, because it was a cut from my stream. I hope you enjoy it. It's not my usual content. Work has been kicking my ass the last couple of weeks, so I haven't had time to make any more map or video guides, but they'll be back soon. This video is more just for me to put out there to say, look, this is how I'm progressing as a player, but also I figured other people want to see it. It includes all maps except for Mariner's Bay, because nobody likes Mariner's Bay and I don't want to overfish on that map. Maybe in the future. But yeah, so there's a nice mix. There's Big Run, there's Random Rotations, there's Squad Games, there's Trilance, there's Freelance, there's a bit of everything. I hope you enjoy it, and I will see you guys soon.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Crab.
Yeah, triples.
Ink strike.
Triple what? Yeah, you might cut out.
Strike.
Okay.
You got both of the tries.
I've got... Ooh, that's a fun combo. I can probably hit it from here. Guess I'll...
Heal's on me. There's a drizzler spawn in the back as well. Jumping.
Centers are back right.
I've got the stick.
Yeah, yep. Yeah, I was about to get the stick, but I just got knocked out by time.
Oh, rip.
Thank you. That was more.
Two drizzlers coming in from the back as well. With a fly fish.
Yep. And there is another. There's an eel coming in.
Still heading mid.
Yeah. Nice. I'm on the way a little bit, sorry.
Ooh, night time.
Right, what do we got? If it's our luck, I've got four flies.
Another ship.
Okay, I have crab. That's really nice.
Awesome.
Hell yeah.
Okay, I will stick at bottom since it's a bit more sticky down there.
Oh, the snatches are good. Okay. I'll come back up.
Oh, yeah, that's okay. That's... Sorry for that early grab, that was definitely... I do not get crap off in a mothership, so... used to it.
That's fine, we do good.
Okay.
I've got two ink strikes.
God. I swear to God, if you get, like, fucking mud now, I'm gonna shit.
You? You
kidding
me? That's so funny.
Fuck off. Oh, that's so fucking funny, holy shit.
Just let me know if you're struggling with any mud mouse, I'll ink strike them. I've got both.
What are statues? Oh, they're far.
I'm gonna do it now. I might do this one as well, just to get rid of it. At the back.
Gotta get rid of that one quickly.
Yep.
Roller. It hits one, I think.
Is that?
It'd be like hitting in the mouth. Yep. And it depends what they do. Casual.
Easy.
Yeah, insane lock.
I'm breaking sweat.
This is not gonna help the allegations that I am all luck. Do you know that? Casual 221.
Christ.
Casual sweatiness in GCOT.
Oh, that's so fucking funny. Holy shit. That's insane.
Insane.
This game is easy.
I want to see their reaction to like the
fucking GGs.
Oh no, I'm gonna do it. Wait. Stay in chat.
Yeah.
I want to see Ali's reaction.
Yeah. Oh, that's a typo. Yeah. 221. Yeah.
No one else type anything. Just wait for Ali's reaction.
Just like it's just chill. 221.
Yeah.
I don't like the fact that you guys put high fructose corn syrup and everything. Don't like it. I've had this conversation with Fuzz as well. Like, you guys don't have good chocolate over there. And it's quite sad. You guys don't have good cider over there. It's quite sad. Like, you guys are missing out. I've heard Wisconsin is the state of cheese, but we'll never believe that you guys have good cheese either. Oh, high tide mud mouth. Let's go. All right, guys, I need to concentrate. Not the fast spawns. I wish someone had like a killer whale or something. Sorry, I had to concentrate. American cheese tastes plasticky. You guys are true. Mud mouths, yeah! 86. Milana! Look who's in the chat! Milana, good evening, homie. I'm currently shit talking America. Welcome to the stream. Everybody, tell Milana how much you love her.
for what she does for Splatoon as a community. She needs to hear it. And if you don't tell her, I will ban you from my chat. I won't be that harsh, but please tell her. Welcome to the cheese talk. Yeah, guys, I feel so sorry for Americans. Like, there's so much good cheese out there. I love you guys actually telling Vlado that. That's so dope. Vlado, I hope you're well. Look at that. I hope you are well and having a great day. You deserve it. I appreciate you, homie. So we're doing freelance and we were talking about America and chat dead, like, asked me to name 50 states. I could only name like 22, I think. Yo, no way, we got double fucking mud mouth. This is insane. Why does this not happen when I'm playing squads? Where is it? This way. Come on, Explo. You can do it. Where are we? Come on, Explo. Explo's got to work hard. Our Explo is dead! Oh, we don't have good snatchers, though. Which is a shame. Actually insane. This is a freelance game. I need to save this code. I definitely got 200, right? Bro, let's go! 212 in freelance. We love to see it. Let's take a picture. I'm seething. Yeah, hold on, guys. Let me just save the code.